Hit 302 this year. He destroyed left-handed pitchers. Chapman, no regular lefty. 3-2, Brasseau sends one in the left field. Gardner going back, and it is up and gone! Mike Brasseau has homered, and the Rays have a 2-1 lead! What a moment for Brasseau! Tampa Bay on top on the 10th pitch of the at-bat.
Taking Chapman into the lower deck and left, and the Rays are 3 outs away from the league championship series. And that noise you hear is the Rays dugout in San Diego.
And now the Rays in the driver's seat. In the power zone.
But he just got his stroke shorter and shorter and tighter to handle that 99. Considering what went on this summer, can't be a better moment for a team and a hitter.
Mike Brasseau, from an unheralded minor league player to one of the biggest home runs in Rays history, and certainly the biggest moment of his baseball career.